Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Zeddy here, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. And where we left off, we had to deal with a whole bunch of vampire-looking motherfuckers. And now we're in this area, not knowing what the hell to do. But, yeah. We offer these goats a warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Oh. Oh, that shit I have to find and put in there. Knock knock. Why is that such a... Oh, save. Nice. Only I can craft ammo. Nice. Not too sure where to go. Oh. Motherfuckers scared the hell out of me. Oh, they're in here, so this is the way I probably have to go. I'm gonna just have my gun on standby. Assuming I have to go through here. Oh no. How many bullets does it take? For crying out loud.
Close the door, please.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house.
Can I take that machete?
And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. Oh. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet.
I'll take the
Don't
machete.
Move until I get those gates open.
And take the garlic. Nice. All right, I'm gonna have to go back through. Okay, I'll just go through the dumb way. At least the less fun way. Oh. Good God. Give me. Ow! No. Okay, catch me. Can't get me. I'm too quick. I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. I'm not very conservative. When it comes to ammo.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Oh. Get off my arms. Ow. Oh, I need to run back to that house. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh no. Oh, this is a big oh no. Just go the long way and all will be a-okay. I'm too quick. Oh no, they're quicker. Oh no, they are definitely quicker. Oh, don't mind me. Just kind of bleeding out as of right now. Nothing big.
We must do something quick. If we don't hurry, they'll...
Oh, I didn't cheat the system like I thought I did. Oops. I made it past them somehow. Don't mind me. I am just a bystander. Put him up. Oh, I did it. I won. Finally. Now I can peacefully look around. There's not even a handle. Are you kidding? It was right there the whole time. Look from the other side. Oh, I guess I could take this off.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That took long
enough.
He's
not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
I'm not.
No, I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
I'm sorry.
If Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Okay. You move from the side. Louisa, they broke in again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through the winter at this rate. Her nest is still missing, too. We can't find them anywhere. Mother Miranda abandoned us. Apparently so.
This way.
Sorry, I was looking at the picture.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Okay. Hello?
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough!
Jesus
this
Christ.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's...
Where's the guy with the shotgun?
He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice, together as one in reverence.
I totally know what's going on.
Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory. Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Oh no.
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Get off of me.
Let him go.
Oh.
Elena?
I said no.
Oh
my God. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Oh.
Elena. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No.
We're in here now.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No, we're getting out of here. Together.
At least Ethan's a nice guy. Hello?
I gotta get out of here.
Well, no wonder he's been acting weird. Just like Resident Evil 7. Not much to do. Like, not much to pick up. Not much in here. Oh, she's still okay. Yeah, let me start the engine with no key. Sounds amazing. I wonder if there were keys hanging up in here. Were there? can't tell. Get the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. Out of the key ring. What key ring? What? Is that in the garage? I wonder. Is it? They're You're fine, quit crying. Out of the key ring. If you need it. Found it.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Where? Oh wow.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Oh. Uh-oh. Hoo-ah. Oh boy. Oh, we're on fire now.
Ethan, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Oh, the gas.
Nowhere to go but up.
Okay, then let's go.
Grab on. Hurry.
Time to go up.
Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
Oh, no problem.
You're kind. I hope you're...
Oh. Come on. It'll hold.
Maybe? Oh. Oh, there's the way out.
There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Oh.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
Uh-oh. Oh, she's dead.
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go!
Uh-oh.
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it!
She's so stubborn.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Not first Mia, now her.
This is just too much.
God damn.
I just don't get it.
And neither do I, Ethan.
This place is going mad.
No kidding.
What the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Yeah, I don't know why it's happening again, man. Ooh. I can actually open these now. Oh, it's this! No wonder they can't even... Nope. No, I have to die. Oh!
Who's there?
Stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Oh. Oh.
Who was... What was that?
Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Where'd he go? Oh. I don't know. I guess that was Mother Miranda. Oh, it's this old lady again.
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
You are too great. Okay. We're just gonna put this on in. Okay.
Nothing there. But blood and death. Huh?
I guess so. Not turning back now.
Well, well.
Oh.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Oh.
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Oh. What?
You're whining. We're almost there.
Who are you?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so.
Oh, I recognize that voice.
Furthermore, I
can know that voice. Oh.
My daughters and I
will
be way ugly if I want to see. He's awake!
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What?
Oh.
Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision.
Huh?
Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg,
Jesus Christ, you're tall.
Child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. A adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
them. Oh, keep glory. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight. Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
For what?
No way!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four.
Dude, jump.
Three.
Time to go.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Time to go down. Oh, God.
Very nice, Ethan.
Oh. Giant Santa Claus. Oh. Oh, I'm falling. Oh, I'm slipping and sliding. Ooh. Uh-oh.
You still alive? Impressive.
Oh. Oh, I saw. Time to crawl.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful Bloodsport Grand Finale.
Oh, that was it.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close.
No kidding.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Maybe. Oh, these are gonna kick on. Neat. Hello. Can I leave now? Or is that too much of a request? Oh,
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say that castle arouses
suspicion. Oh my
god.
Yeah, you are,
and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Ah, yes, yes. I've gotten some new stock.
Very interesting.
interesting selection.
Thank you.
Good day, then.
He just chills there, huh? Knock, knock. Oh, I guess we're in here. Oh, no.
Must be here.
We're in here now. So that's our currency. No. Hello? Oh, I guess I do gotta go that way. Okay. Well, I trust that wasn't Rose. Mask the angel's blinded gaze. Oh. Uh-oh.
Looking for Rose?
Ow.
Man blood.
Whoa.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well,
Ethan
Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how
the audio's a bit delayed.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well.
Later, I can't do that.
Well, there will be enough for everyone.
Oh, it's caught up now.
Budama.
Oh my god.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Ooh. Why are you so tall?
Wait, what are you doing?
I don't trust this. Oh no. Oh. Ah. Why right down the middle? First aid. Epic. I don't know how first aid would fix that, but okay, we'll roll with it. Okay, I guess. Dude, that's such a giant chair! Of course there's blood on it. Why wouldn't there be? Ah, oh, I lost. Africa. Huh. Oh, I'm crawling. Hello, rats. Hello. He seems to be going through a lot more in this game than he did in the seventh.
Where have they taken Rose?
Whoa. A battery. That's so confusing. Hello. Oh, we're back here. Nice. Upstairs. The winemaking techniques of the castle Dimitrescu. I'm not entirely sure how to pronounce that, but it can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it in the thick Bogette. Her best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in special ornate bottles decorated with intricate silver flowers. Oh, what the hell does it want me to put there? Damn. Back from the other side. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, no. We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter? No. If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very Domitresk. Same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, that's too much for me. Aha.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Sold out, huh?
Thank you for your patronage.
Shut up, me. Hello? Oh, this room. I thought I already came from this room. Oh, no. I didn't. Stupid army. Of course, there's an elevator in this place. Why wouldn't there be? Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Well, that makes sense, wouldn't it? And we're back in here. I'm so confused on what to do. I hear growling. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm breaking all your belongings. What you gonna do? There we go. Shoot. Take this. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh no.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
Hey, yeah. Oh. guess I'm down here now. Oh boy. I have a lot of handgun ammo. Trust in light? Oh, that's cool. I like that. Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's no longer dark. Oh. Ooh, the pooper. Oh, it's the pooper. Hello? We're just gonna ignore that. Back all. Oh boy. Ha. Oh, pipe bomb. Back up. Back up. Okay, guess we can't go under there. Take that, jerks. Oh. I thought vampires hated the light. I've been lied to my whole life. Ooh.
All this mess.
Oh. Oh.
Don't cause me trouble.
Ow, 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 ow.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
Come over here.
You're tonight's main dish.
That's nice to know. I didn't ask. Oh, I didn't get to pick up whatever the hell that was.
Which tools do you prefer?
None.
Where are you going, little one?
Hi. Get off of me.
Bullets cannot harm.
Oh. Aha. Oh, so sunlight does work.
You stupid man thing. Impertinent man.
Hold on. Let me see if I can make some goop juice. Mmm. Get off of me.
What? My body, it's breaking.
Yeah, that's what happens with sunlight.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worm. Move your hand. Don't believe it.
Ow, 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 ow. Scoop juice, scoop juice, scoop juice. Then stop fighting.
Give up. This can't be.
Oh. I win. Thank you. All right, so one of her daughters are dead. Noted. It's that one that was they were talking about. Nice. Good to know. Good to know. Huh. You can actually put parts on your gun. Lock them. Also good to know. Still kind of salty they took my screwdriver. Oh, now we're back here. Nice. Let's take a peek here.
Thanks to your consistent patronage. I've expanded my services.
Nice. Good to know. So now I'm wondering if I can remember what room it was. If this bottle goes there. Which room was it? Not this one. So, I don't know if it was down here. No, definitely not down here. This place is mildly confusing. I'm not sure where anything goes. What? I was just here! I'll find it. No, not there. It's It's probably upstairs. Here. Uh-huh. Courtyard key. I have to find the courtyard. Don't entirely know where that is, but it is a mystery.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh. Ooh. Ah. Get off my face!
How's it feel?
That didn't work. I need to go that way. Sorry, but I need to go that way. I'm going back. Okay. Well, I made it to the courtyard. No one's gonna come out here and bug me. At least I hope not. Hello? Knockety-knock. She 100% heard me open this door. If not, she's deaf.
What have you done to my daughter?
Uh-oh. Oh, I got a map now. Yay! That's blood. They all have to be. Oh. Well, I did it. Without even meaning to. Oh! But she knows that we killed her daughter. No, but.
What the hell?
That's some thick old blood there, bud. Oh, hello. Ha. Get out of here. Oh, why are you guys here? I shoot too quickly for you. like this. Ow! My hand! You freaking jerk. I will craft ammo. And some first aids. Thank you very much. Because, I mean, personally, I'm not into that biting stuff, but you know, whatever works. I don't know your kinks, but whatever works. Uh-oh. Yeah, you didn't enjoy those shotgun blasts to the face, did ya? Yeah. Now you know how I feel every time you bite me, little jerk. Going up. Whee. Oh my. Down there's that village. Oh. How does she not see me?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Oh, she's angry at me. I don't understand why. I mean, it was just one of her daughters. She has two more. You know?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property.
I'm not trying to steal anything, I promise.
Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
You don't sound very... You don't sound legitimate. You don't sound legitimate. I'm gonna have to run that by me again. Probably drop me through with like two more floors, and I think that'll do the job. I think that'll convince me. I don't know. Hello. I like how they use phones.
Oh, shit!
Why? It's always his right hand.
You will learn what it means to insult Count Dominguez.
Hail. I didn't do it. Do you want to do that here? Uh-oh.
Don't waste my time.
I'm gonna waste your time. You're an 8-foot tall vampire who's trying to kill me. I'm gonna waste all the time in the world. What? Who made you so tall? Why are you so tall? Ah! Ah! No, you. You won't cut me. But you cut my where I need to go. So I'm gonna use that to my advantage. See you, motherfucker. Open. Oh. Uh-oh. I just picked up something randomly.
Running will get you nowhere.
Yes, that'll do it, Ethan. Pour goop juice on your... If he just managed to reattach his hand, I swear to God. No way.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Okay, I'm assuming that's when you know this game is completely unrealistic. Considering he was able to just... His hand got cut off, but then he's able to use it. That is the definition of no sense has been- Ow! They're falling out of the sky. Ooh boy. Pew, pew. Okay. Everything's always locked on the other side. What the hell, man?
One above.
Oh.
Over here now.
I don't know piano notes. Hmm. I guess you don't need to know piano notes, do you? Oh no, that's the up. Oh. Ah. I did it. Nice. All right. There's a dog having a dream. And it's awesome. He's just like woof woof. Okay, I guess I gotta go this way. I don't really want. Oh wait, maybe I should craft ammo, shouldn't I? One door. No, don't bite me, don't bite me. Ah, you bit me, you jerk. Oh, you just took out a whole chunk of my neck. Do you know how rude that was? Give it back. Apparently, if I can reattach my own hand, I'm almost positive I can reattach that. There's something in here. Not just that. I know it. Okay, I guess I'm just stupid. Oh. Oh, she's found me again. Why are you so tall? I won't get over that. I want to know why you're so goddamn tall. Lady? Oh, there you are. Oh, let me in.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time.
I'm assuming sunlight doesn't affect you. Ow. Damn right I will kill you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this?
Because you are a vampire.
A dream! This is a dream!
Oh, they wait, do you guys not like the cold? You're vampires.
Don't you love me? Oh, damn. I don't wanna die.
Too bad. Congratulations, you get death. Hello? Saving point? Maybe? Okay, we don't go in there just yet, I don't feel. Oh, we're back here.
Cassandra, come here now. was cold, wasn't it, Daniel?
Why? I just wanted to save! Yo, listen. Listen, I just wanted to save. You're mad at the wrong person. Okay. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and save there. Or stop there, rather. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Also, leave a comment down below of what game you guys want to see after Resident Evil. I'm having a lot of fun with this game so far. It's really intense and everything, but yeah. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, like and subscribe, all that stuff. But other than that, I'll see you guys later.